F-bombs away.
F-ing sick of this.
Cincinnati Reds manager Brian Price was a one-man orgy of expletives.
It's f-ing hard enough to f-ing win here to have f-ing every f-ing opponent know exactly what the f-ing we bring to the table every day.
The man on whom most of those F-bombs were dropped, Cincinnati Inquirer reporter C. Trent Rosecrans, counted 77 in a 5.5-minute rant.
But I've been as candid as I can be about this team and our players, and we got to deal with this. Every team that we play has to know every guy.
77 F-bombs and 11 uses of a vulgar term for feces, 2 bovine, 1 equine. Price was mad at the press for revealing info about players that might help rivals.
Your job isn't to sniff out every little thing that is about the Reds.
The reporter said later that is precisely his job. As the rant picked up steam, the pace of the expletives quickened.
I'm sick of the second guessing. You guys can do whatever the you want, but I'll tell you this. I'm not going to tell you everything about this club because you guys are going to go out there and sniff it out anyway.
7 bleeps in 10 seconds. That qualifies Price for the tirade Hall of Infamy.
Now, if you want to crown them, then crown their
Come after me! I'm a man!
Though then, Kansas City Royals manager Hal McRae still takes the cake for heaving a tape recorder that gashed a sports writer. As for Brian Price, he's now sort of apologized. While I stand by the content of my message, I am sorry for the choice of words. Oh, they were choice, all right. One joker rewrote Price's apology this way. I am sorry for the words that I used yesterday. The Reds have been struggling, and now their manager will have to manage having sworn off swear words. Jeanne Moos.
Me.
CNN.
It's a disgrace.
New York.